Alright guys, I'm back and we're gonna finish this fucking game tonight, as much as I can. We're gonna do Underground next. This round is, this is gonna be the end of the easy stage. Next we're gonna do the regular maps. This is the end of the easy stages in the game. After I do this, we don't got no more easy stages. It's just gonna be just... just gonna be just stuff. Hold on, let me check something real quick. Okay, all right, let's do this.
Hostiles approaching your location. Recommend you dig in and use all available resources at your disposal.
Oh, I will. Sorry if I'm not talking a lot, guys, in this video. I just got shit to do.
Weapons armory is online. Ammo and weapons upgrades are available. Large enemy force moving towards your location.
There we go.
Equipment armory online. You now have access to explosives and armor upgrades.
Team, enemy attack dogs are approaching your location.
Минут. У нас убитый!
It's gonna be different when I beat this game though, because I won't have to come back and play this shit again. Unless I'm gonna do like multiplayer or campaign runs or some shit. But other than that, I ain't gonna have a need to play this game anymore after I do this shit. What should I get? We're gonna get the ACR. I knew that ACR was going to come in handy.
Team, large enemy force moving towards your location.
Large enemy force? Oh shit, okay. I'm going to stay here then. Fuck you. Get on the fucking ground. Get the fuck on that ground, Mickey.
That's all of them. Nice work, team. Be aware, Tango's reported to have C4 strapped to their chests. Be aware, Tango's reported to have C4 strapped to their chests.
I'm just gonna shoot him because I don't really want to waste time on these guys right now. Just trying to get to the next level, get to the next level, get to the next level. Let's check out what they got for shotties. Yeah, let's get stats. I'm gonna need to upgrade my shotty anyway. Might as well upgrade it right now.
Enemy choppers are transporting armored divisions to the area.
Oh,
enemy
this is
to heavy weapons.
Wow, well. First. Quick drop.
Care package ready for delivery.
Come on, you fuckers. Piece of shit, juggernaut. Yeah. Motherfucker. That's what I fucking thought, motherfucker. I don't want to hang around with the big dogs.
Team, be advised, intel shows enemy strong points near your position.
that nigga, kill that nigga. Kill that nigga. Come on, what the hell, nigga? You can all get shot. 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 Exactly.
Hostiles neutralized. Rearm if you need to.
Now I see what our motherfucker wanted to kill them. Kill Alex, cause Alex is a piece of shit. Alex didn't let me do shit, so I'm just gonna fucking beat the shit out of him.
My friend is such a bitch, like, man. Seriously.
I might just fucking upload the shit, I don't know. I mean, I love her to death and all that, but what the fuck, man? I'm the one who bought her that fucking emblem. It's only fitting if I'm the motherfucker who ends it. Because really, I'm the one who bought the emblem. The only reason why she has it... Excuse me, sorry for my language. The only reason why she has it is because I bought it for her. If I didn't buy it for her, she wouldn't have the emblem at all. I made her, and I'm gonna break it. It's the last thing I do. Sorry, Alex, but rules are rules, emblems are emblems, and videos are videos. I still need to make money.
Пехота на 12!
probably shut off her phone so I couldn't. She probably shut off her phone so I can't call her, because she won't. Now she won't even respond. She probably shut her phone off or some shit. I think she shut her phone off. I think that's why she ain't responding. She probably shut her phone off or some shit, because she doesn't want to talk to me anymore, because she knows what I'm going to do. Nah, man, fuck that. I bought the emblem there too. That's really my emblem. If I bought it, I'm gonna keep the fucking thing. It's my emblem, and you ain't getting a fucking cent. I respect that you're Ellie's friend and all that, but you are not getting my fucking shit. That emblem is really mine. You're not the one that paid for it. I am. I respect you. I love you, but I bought the fucking emblem. Okay? I bought the emblem, and I'm going to keep it that way.
Not the best, but you made it.
Alright, that's it. That's Wave 16 on Underground. And I had a little bit of a side commentary because shit was going down right now. But anyways, that's it for the easy waves. Next up, we're going to do Dome. See you guys then.